Funeral arrangements for the fallen Magee firefighter have been announced. Visitation for Dustin Grubbs will be at the Tutor Funeral Home tomorrow from 5 to 8 p.m. His funeral will be at First Baptist Magee at 1 p.m. on Wednesday, and a vigil will be held at 7 p.m. He was killed in a vehicle crash on Saturday while responding to a structure fire. Grubbs leaves behind a wife and four children.